part gotta be the battle room sequence, that's for sure. Just all of them together, the way Asa has this one shot, I can't give too much away, but you'll know when you see it. It's one of the sickest sequences I've ever seen. He's going through the battle room, he's going ham, just shooting a bunch of dudes. Oh, it's amazing.
I love the mind games. I didn't know about it because I read the script and just put the visual last night. I thought it was really cool because it's like you're watching a video game. It's like you're playing a video game on IMAX because you guys will see. It's not like they're shooting it where you can see it. It's actually a thing.
So it's tonight.
Yeah, you see it tonight.
Airport and battle breaks. They're just off the chain. So good.
I don't want to spoil it, but that and when I see Asa go into the battle, that's all I'm going to say. No, not the first time. The first
one. Maybe this is the same thing.
Just, you'll know what I'm talking about.
Okay, that's what he said. That's what he cared.
I can't say exactly what it is, but it's just Asa
jumping into the battle.
That's what I'm hearing.
There's one scene in the battle room. You'll know it. Just watch it.
Asa being a space gangster.
Space
gangster. Definitely when I say my well-timed catchphrase, oh crap.
Sorry, don't
tell us the part where Asa jumps into the battle room. Everybody's saying that. And then they'll say, you'll know it when you see it.
Honestly, I was going to say I don't know. So hey, I'm original.
Favorite part of the movie?
I would say the stunts. That's very vague, but the stunts were a lot of fun, all the wires and all that. You guys have asked me this question many times. No, actually, no, you haven't. But,
Just saw the movie yesterday.
Yeah, oh yeah, you're right. I guess that's true.
What is he?
Yeah, what am I talking about?